Hello there and welcome to Delta Blues Tipsters channel, broadcasting from Liverpool. Today I'm wearing the attire of a Saint and Bagua with the mojo, steeped in red, a cup of strong tea in red, just because I feel it. I'm in standard tuning. A set of John Pierce Phosphor Bronze Gauge 11 strings with the G string out of a set of 10s because it's actually thicker than the ones that come with the 11. Okay, I'm going to do you now the beginning of a tune that needs no introduction from me. Here we go. Of an acoustic way of playing a great tune, as we all know what that's called. Sweet Home Alabama. Takes me right back to when I was a lad in the early 70s, playing them tunes in bands. Electric, of course, but them days are over. Now I'm just down to bending reality just enough to get through the day. So here we go. Let's take a look at those chords up close and personal. If I can get that to there. It's a D chord, but what we're going to do is remove this note, this finger size, so we just get that. Then we're going to keep this one where it is all the while, and then go into the C position like that. Then the G position. Now, of course, this is my version of this tune, it's just a thing you can sort of rip out on acoustic. I'm sort of beating the strings like this. So we're going D, C, G, back to D. It's this hand that's doing the damage, and it is doing damage because you can see all the wood's wearing me. Going to be using thumb, finger. At this point, done with your thumb, A string, B note, D string. Most of the time, I would do this with that finger. No, I wouldn't. I'd do it with my thumb. Then we jump. Go from there. Jump onto the E note. C note. Now that G string played open with the finger. Before you do this, A, C. Is crucial to the way that I play. You may find it a different way of doing it, but that's up to you. The way I do it to keep it rolling, I just throw that open string in and it rolls it in like this. Listen out for this. Give you the beat to that now. So if you think of it before you learn all the fancy bits as just going, after you've got that, then separate it like this. Mm-hmm. you go, there's a little tip on how to play the intro to that. This bit, I'll do in a separate one. Hope you liked it. Stay cool, see you later.